Conditions seem to be perfect. The Blitz tournament kicks off to an exciting... to try something new during the non-power play overs. More changes to the field as the batsman looks on. Goes for the slog over the covers. The fielding unit has aided in the early breakthrough here. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. A swing and a miss. The striker is hesitant to make any big moves. No runs off that ball. The crowd is straining to follow that. That's been sliced away for six. That sliced away, brilliant. That was well judged by the fielder. That's one more notch on his belt. Good single. Excellent placement by the batsman. Moves quickly to place the ball on the offside. Batsman's off the mark with that single. Brutal sky shot that sucks. Superb wrist work. That's been deposited into the stands again at the end of the over. It looks like we're in for a real thunderstorm as another pacer takes over. An absolute blaster of a shot. That looks like a big one. He's decided to bowl over the wickets this time to try something different. A good, well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw, but every single counts. He's absolutely a blip. The umpire signals it as a wide delivery. The batsman hooks and makes good. He's taken the aerial route. Six more. looks to slog that one between long arc. Looks like it is an expensive over for the bowler. Let's hope the batting can stay committed until the late game. There's a mass. What a hit by the batsman. That's absolutely magnificent. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. It's out! The stump is lit up! A beautiful sweep. It's a huge shot. Time. What a cracking start. A boundary off his first encounter. Artful judgment there, finding a gap. Not so good run up to the crease this time from the bowler. Extra run, and it's gone for a four. He has slogged that straight down the ground.
That's it.
It doesn't seem to be timed well. Four off the over's last ball. The crowd is literally on its feet as the final over begins. High and ramrod straight. That's an identified flying op. It's nice to see these two at either end. Always makes for great entertainment. Shot. What a six. He finishes the innings in style with that six. A back and forth contest of wills that has left one side triumphant. What a match!